That makes me think of the P.S. I Love You movie. But do you remember when Alex watched that movie by himself?
He cried and cried.
And then came into our dorm room with just like the reddest eyes, happy to be with friends. Basically, after he dies, she gets these letters that he wrote to her, which I think is like a nice idea.
I think that's a really nice idea.
It's kind of like your journal that you write in.
Yeah, I was thinking about that.
Like, I haven't read your journal except the like entries that you.
Mm-hmm. If I die, you can read my journal.
If I die, you can read my journal.
Until I die, you can't read it.
Same. It's secret.